In today's episode, I'm showcasing the Third Reality temperature and humidity sensor. This innovative sensor is yet another device in the ever-growing line of the Third Reality Zigbee sensors, which impresses me with its performance and affordability. Third Reality makes a whole line of smart devices to include a smart button, a blind, a leak sensor, a motion sensor, and a context sensor, all of which I have featured on this platform. Like the other Third Reality sensors previously reviewed, this device is conveniently powered by two AAA batteries. The batteries are supplied by Third Reality. This device also functions with the Zigbee protocol, which is easy on power consumption. As a result, the batteries in this device are rated to last up to 1 year under normal conditions. The sensor's wireless and compact design permits you to easily mount it anywhere. It comes with magnetic adhesive strips, which allow you to mount it on any appliance or any wall surface. The back of the sensor has a recessed area, which matches the shape and thickness of the provided magnet. This recessed area ensures that the sensor will flush mount on any metal surface. There is also a small button on the side of the sensor. At first, I thought this button was for a lighted display, but actually, the button toggles the temperature reading between Fahrenheit and Celsius. The sensor is also equipped with a retractable stand if you prefer to mount it on a flat surface. This pull-out stand is very delicate and will easily detach from the device if you do not handle it carefully. This issue has been reported to Third Reality, and they are considering a design modification for the device. If your stand does detach, however, it's very easy to snap the bracket back into place. Because this device uses the Zigbee protocol, a compatible Zigbee-capable hub is required. Compatible hubs include SmartThings version 2 and 3 hubs, the Aeotec-SmartThings hub, Hubitat, Home Assistant, Zigbee-capable Alexa devices, and the Third Reality Smart Hub. The sensor is native to SmartThings, so it's very easy to install. To pair the device, just select Add a Device, and then select Scan for Nearby Devices. You'll then pull the plastic battery isolator tab from the battery compartment to begin pairing the device. When the SmartThings app discovers your device, it'll display as a Third Reality thermal and humidity sensor. When opening the device settings within the SmartThings app, you will see temperature and humidity readings. The humidity reading has a color display which gives you a visual depiction of the humidity status. Both the temperature and humidity can be offset under the device settings by tapping on the three dots in the upper left-hand corner and then select Settings in the drop-down list. The SmartThings app device status screen also provides a numerical display of the battery's percentage level as well as a visual display of the battery status. Now, I've been using this sensor in our bathroom for a couple of months now. I use the sensor in a SmartThings routine to control my shower exhaust fan light according to the humidity level in our bathroom. My routine turns the fan light on when the humidity level in the bathroom exceeds 60%. It then turns off my shower fan light once the humidity level drops under 60%. The sensor has performed very reliably. I haven't had to deal with a steamed up mirror ever since I deployed this device. The Third Reality temperature and humidity sensor is a great device to add to your SmartThings home. Because it reports both temperature and humidity, there are countless applications for this device. Be sure to check out this and many other SmartThings compatible devices in my Amazon store. Until the next Bud Smart Home episode, keep automating and God bless.